The Mountain Home Chamber of Commerce has kicked off their new building campaign. State Representative Karen Hopper presented a check for $15,000 towards the project on Wednesday. Mountain Home Chamber Director Eddie Majesty is asking potential donors to consider donating over a five-year period. Majesty said the current 60-year-old building is in need of total remodel. For your Hometown TV News Update, I'm Ian Reynolds.